I'm Ramel Clara, and this is your TFC News Now.
Good news for Filipinos with existing Canadian visas or non-immigrant U.S. visas. They can now go to Canada visa-free if they're traveling by air and stay in the country for 6 months.
We're going to be expanding visa-free travel for known travelers to this country. It's going to take $7 and just a few minutes to be approved. If you are a known traveler who holds a valid U.S. visa or has had a valid Canadian visa over the past 10 years.
13 countries, including the Philippines, were recently added to Canada's Electronic Travel Authorization, or ETA, program. Under this program, Filipinos with temporary resident visas, or TRVs, issued to them by Canada in the last 10 years, or those with non-immigrant U.S. visas, can just apply for an electronic travel authorization instead of a visa by visiting a link on the Government of Canada website.
Isa sa question doon is, dati ka bang humawak ng Canadian visa o kaya naman meron ka bang currently active na US non-immigrant visa? And then automatically magko-qualify ka doon, tapos in minutes lang ma-approve yung ETA mo or yung tinatawag na electronic travel authorization.
Meanwhile, in sports, after splitting the first two games of the NBA Finals in Denver, Colorado, the Miami Heat are back home. Both the Heat and the Denver Nuggets opened up their practice to the media on Tuesday afternoon. Game 3, the best-of-seven series, tips off on Wednesday night at the Kaseya Center.
I think being at home in general, sleeping in your bed, being able to do things at home that you're comfortable with, you know, getting home-cooked meals, all that, that benefits it. But the benefit of the crowd is no matter what, they're going to be behind you. They're going to give you energy.
The 8th seed Heat got major contributions from its bench in the first two finals games, especially with Kyle Lowry, who won an NBA championship with the Toronto Raptors in 2019.
Our second unit now is one of our biggest strengths as a team. And we were struggling with our second unit, for various reasons for most of the season. And he kind of just fixed all that on his own.
So worried about Henry's parents not liking me that it never occurred to me that I might not like them.
And finally, in entertainment news, Vince Rodriguez III returns in the charming romantic comedy series With Love, and in this season, he brings with him his Filipino family.
It's great, and it's so refreshing, and what a time to do that, because that's one of the powerful elements of television, of storytelling, is reflecting the world, what you see in the world, and doing it through a story like With Love, or like I think you're referring to Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, where I actually get to play my ethnicity and we get to meet my Filipino family. So getting to do that again with season 2 of With Love was pretty fun.
With Love proudly celebrates queer joy and diverse cultures and relationships.
We definitely should explore those different colors of like the Filipino experience, or, you know, just like we in season 2, we're delving further into the LGBTQ experience, the queer experience, the multi-generational experience. It's the diversity in our show.
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC news on the ABS-CBN news website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News. And on the ABS-CBN YouTube channel. Stay with us, Cup of Million.